I don't mean no harm, but I've been showing my ass lately. Damn. Large amounts daily. Damn. I've been going crazy. Damn. I've been dancing with the...
It's your boy, Real Deal Boxing Talk, coming at you with another one. Oh, y'all already know what it is. Lord Devin Haney, JoJo Diaz is about to get it on. It's official. Now, check it out. I ain't posted in a while, so just listen to what I got to say. I ain't even finna give y'all a prediction. I'm going to break that all down later. But right now, we're just going to talk about, like, I ain't really posting. I'm going to keep it real with y'all. I just feel like this boxing game is flawed. I feel like it's a lot of podcasts. Like, everybody got their own opinion. It's cool, but you can't. How you have a podcast and one person say something, and then that's supposed to be law, and then if the other person rebuttal, it turns into this big deal, right? And then you choose the sides. And then when it's all said and done, you want to say, oh, well, this is my platform. I run it how I want to. That's cool. Like I said, I just feel like this boxing game is flawed. So a lot of podcasts that I go to, you know, I just be in the chat and I'm just going to listen, but I ain't really got too much to say about certain things because a lot of people are playing the fence too. If you rocking with a team, you rock with a team. Don't rock with one team, and then when somebody say something, you're not rocking with them, or you leaning this way or leaning that way. That shit is flawed. Like I said, this game is flawed, man. I lost a lot of respect for a lot of people. I'm telling y'all now, that's why I ain't posting nothing. But just know, Lord Devin Haney finna, man, I'm telling you, JoJo Diaz, he better be ready. He better be ready. But like I said, I'm gonna make a whole video about that. I just want to touch y'all. Your boy is back, man. I'm about to start making videos. I got interviews lined up. I got people hitting me up for interviews and stuff like that. You already know I got to touch the Gervonta Davis and Rolly and Gervonta Davis. You already know it's finna be fireworks. But like I said, I'm finna put a whole video thing together. Your boy is back, man. I'm back in action. Like I said, I just been out of commission, man. A lot of this boxing shit is flawed. A lot of these podcasts is flawed. Friends, this and that, and that's my friend, and you said this and that. Like, this man, it's all, man, grown man. People should be able to say what they want to say, and everything be cool, man, and everybody just move on at the end of the day, you know what I mean? But you can't come on a podcast and say certain stuff or call people out without somebody that's going to say something back to you, you know what I mean? Then the person that's running the podcast allows them to say something, and then you can't say something back. Like, it's just flawed, man. At the end of the day, I'm Team Devin Haney. Lord Devin Haney, ain't no mismatch, misunderstandings about it. I'm not siding on one side and this side. I'm Team Devin Haney, period. But it's your boy, I'm out.